This is an NDTV exclusive. For the management at ACC is with us. Ramit Budharaj is Chief Executive, Southwest Region at ACC. I mean, a lot of concerns about overcapacity in the industry. More recently, it's been centered around weakness as far as prices are concerned. It's a very, state-specific industry. Like the real estate industry, prices in the north are not the same in the west, south, and other regions. Ramit, thanks very much for your time. Good morning. Great to have you here on the show. I want to start by asking you the situation in Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. I mean, just give us some color there. What's going on?
On the demand side, if I look at the first three quarters, the demand has been a little bit lower than what we were expecting. Across the whole country, we were expecting a demand growth of about 8 to 10%. Instead, across the whole country, we've got a demand growth of about 6%. But now that the seasonality has changed, the monsoons are over, we are certainly expecting that the demand will come back now again quite strongly. So for the final quarter of this calendar year, we are seeing demand growth back at about 8 to 10%.
What's the impact on your profitability, of the rising coal costs? Prices have shot up. I mean, what's the impact?
I think that that's a very important question you are raising. Coal costs are just going astronomical right now. There are two issues that we are facing. The first issue is lack of availability itself. So first of all, the linkage coal that we have been offered by the government coal producing companies is certainly not at the level that we've been getting in the past. Second, due to certain political reasons, there have been shutdowns in some of the coaleries and they are not being able to supply any coal at all. Third, since we have to now substitute all of this by imported coal, our costs at the plant has risen quite a lot. We are already seeing in the current shipments of coal that we have imported a price impact of about 20 to 30% on the coal, and a large part of this has not yet been passed into the market because the demand has not been very good.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.